Welcome back to my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make a pinto martini. Very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. So it's a shaken drink. So we're gonna start with 60 ml of gin. Yeah. 30 ml of sweet vermouth. 30 ml of extra dry vermouth. 7.5 ml of orange juice, freshly squeezed. And 5 ml of maraschino liqueur. So it's a shaken drink, so we're gonna fill out a tin full of ice cubes. Just before I start, guys, remember to subscribe, comment, and like my videos. Thank you very much for your support. Let's go. We're gonna double strain everything into our glass. Okay. And for garnish, there's gonna be one orange peel. Here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.